like our package.
Let's see who it's from.
I'm excited. 10%, 100% excited. Are you excited? How are you?
It says, my son Austin started collecting these cards when they first came out. He has held on to them and now he's 25 years old and he said he would like to pass them on to you. Enjoy. I hope you have as much fun with them as he did. Enjoy. From Tina Jensen. Stuart.
You don't say enjoy two times. That's a lot of cards. Do I see Chenzo and Joey Wheeler?
Let me take a look in there.
Flame swords. Ooh. Good. The dog magician.
Personal.
Dog magician again?
What's this guy?
A scapegoat!
Guess what this?
What is it?
It's what's a dog with a buke card?
Black luster ritual? You have got to be kidding me.
This is the sanctuary, the blood card, the parasite. We will snuck into Joey's real deck. Guess what it is?
What? Tell me.
Parasite.
Ooh.
Which for charity, perhaps. Ooh, another dog magician. Ben, I can summon two monsters now with this. Toon World!
No way.
Well, he do have some awesome cards. And very well.
Rare and awesome.
Wow. I got a bug card, but this guy can extend bugs because he's... Guess what he is? Carefree, the Iron Knight.
Holy cow. You are kidding me.
Blue-eyed white dragon. Card destruction. Like a pony. Dog, another dog magician. Mirror wall. This is a special magician.
Sorcerer, dark magician. Limited
There's
edition.
A card, any
card. This one.
Now I pick a card powerful other than that. See, I got a Chips and God card. Oh. Obelisk the Tormentor.
Wow.
Whoa.
Look at this box of cards. Holy cow.
This is a warrior standing on top of a dragon.
There are so many cards here.
I can't even count.
There's no way that we can show everybody. What do you have to say to
it's
Tina?
Gino. Thank you, Gino.
Tina. Gino.
Thank you, Tina. Gino Bakudan.
Oh.
What linguist?
Look at this one, Noah.
Yeah.
Look at this one, Magistical Elf.
Horn of Heaven.
Cool.
Come on, give me a lucky card. I'm gonna pick the greatest. I'm gonna pick the weakest but card that you can turn around to your failure to win in a duel. I choose Quivo.
Ooh.
This is a special card. Oh my gosh. Wow. He has some amazing cards. Where is Malefic Dragon?
Let's see.
Whoa. No.
Change in there.
Guess what this is? Guess what this is? It's, I guessed it, fire! The swordsman? What this see. Is?
Yep, you're right, flame swordsman.
Watson. Ben, can you get that for me, please?
There are so many cards in here. I don't even.
Ooh, a letter of the destiny book.
Thank you so much, Tina. This is awesome. Thank your son. Look, ooh.
Oh, there's a lot of cards in there. Maybe there's a Genzo in there.
A what?
A Genzo? It's very rare.
Oh.
It is the one rare card. No one has. This is kind of cool. Flute of Summoning Dragon.
Thank you, everybody. Can you say thank you?
Thank you.
Look at the camera and say thank you.
Thank you.
Noah.
What
are you going to do today?
Sort these Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Okay.
Click on the subscribe button below to subscribe.